The Angels ended their year with a walk-off win over the Yankees' wild card game opponent, the A's. And afterwards, Mike Scioscia announced that he is stepping down as the Angels manager after 19 seasons. Scioscia led the club to 7 playoff appearances, 6 division titles, and in 2002, the only world championship in the team's history. He is also one of 6 people to manage at least 3,000 games for one major league franchise.